Hello guys and welcome to a new brand video, and today I'm going to show you how to align images in your HTML file or your website styles here using Adobe Dreamweaver. So the first thing that I want you to do now is to open your Adobe Dreamweaver application or software, and then you will need to follow these simple steps. So basically, here you will need to have an image that's inserted into your code, and it must be in a division or between div tags to add CSS to it. So basically, you are going to add a division tag, give them a class name, and then you will need to insert image. To insert images, you need just to go to insert and search for image, and you will insert the image that you want and click OK. So basically, now that we have our division, now we need to add some CSS. To do so, you will need just to go to the CSS designer and click on it, and you will find all the CSS applications or properties. If you do not find this window here in your workspace, you will need to go to the window menu and search for CSS designer. You click on it and you will have the exact same menu or tab. So basically, now we have our class selected because we have my division that is called class. Then you will go to properties and search for layout. So basically, here we go for to our class. Yes, you select your class and go to the layout menu and search for images. So do this section concern text. These sections is for our body or for our division. Now we need to search for our images, options, and things. So basically the alignments options are here. So you need just to search for the alignments, and here in the float, you will find all the floating or the alignment of the image. So basically, if you are willing to have your image on the right, you will click on right. And if you want to have it on the left, you will click on left. And basically, by this, you will have your image that will be floating in the alignment that you have given it to it. So let's just go to the preview, for example, here, go to the live menu, and we have this, go to the files, CSS designer, and now we will need to have the floating option. So as you can see, now our image is being aligned in our division or website. Of course, you will need to set up the right amount of the width and height of your division, and you will have it like this, and search for the good positioning for your background or I mean for your image, so it can be aligned good. And this way you will have your image that will be aligned in your website, in your page and divisions. So basically, this is how you can do it. Thank you for watching and see you next time.